स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग क्लास 7 चैप्टर 2 वर्किंग इन विंडो 7। विंडोज इज एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम लॉन्च्ड बाय माइक्रोसॉफ्ट इन 2009 एज एन अपग्रेड टू द विंडोज विस्टा ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। दिस ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम हैज सिंप्लीफाइड द टास्क ऑफ मैनेजिंग डाटा इन अ कंप्यूटर। Windows Explorer is the main tool that you use to interact with Windows 7. So now starting Windows Explorer. Right click on the start button and select Open Windows Explorer option. Click on the start all programs accessories Windows Explorer. The Windows Explorer will open. Next, creating a library. To create your own library, open the Explorer window. Select the new library option. The new library folder appears. Select the new option to create a new library. Next, viewing files or folders. Windows provided many ways to arrange and identify your files while you are viewing them. Some of types viewing of files and folders: extra large icons, large icons, medium icons, small icons, list, details, tiles, content. Working with control panel. Control panel is a system folder using which we can make changes in the appearance and current setting of the windows. Changing date and time. This option allows you to change the computer's date and time. Click on the date and time option. By default, the date and time tab is selected. To change it, now click. Next, pay your computer in sleep mode. Sleep is a power saving state wherein a computer does not turn off completely. Put your computer in hibernate mode. Hibernation is a state in which a computer shuts down to save power but first saves everything in the memory on hard disk. When you restart the computer, your desktop is restored exactly as you left it. Troubleshooting. My mouse is not working. Assume that you are doing some important work on your computer and suddenly the mouse stops working. So, for this, Windows has a feature to help you out of this problem. To do this, follow some steps. Click on the Ease of Access Center in Control Panel. Select the Make the Mouse Easier to Use option and turn on Mouse Key. Select the setup mouse key and click OK. Next, avoid pressing two keys together. Often pressing two keys together is a problem, like Ctrl Alt, Alt Del, Ctrl Alt, Del Alt. So, Windows offer a solution in the form of sticky key, where we can press the combination keys one by one instead of holding the keys together. Thank you.